Tracy Rogers is a former professional football linebacker who played for 8 seasons from 1989 to 1996. Rogers was born on August 13, 1967 in Taft, California. In college, Rogers played for the California State University, Fresno in Fresno. Rogers was drafted by the Houston Oilers in 1989 in the 7th round as the 190th overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Rogers played for the Houston Oilers and the Kansas City Chiefs.